Boxing superstar Alexander Usyk is an all-time great. Not only a great person, but he's a great fighter. Gold medalist in the Olympics. Undisputed cruiserweight. Undisputed heavyweight. Here at Brickhouse Boxing, you can see the mural of Muhammad Ali over his shoulder. And in fact, Usyk and Ali share the same birthday, January 17th. And I'm so happy for all the blessings that are coming to Usyk after his big win over Tyson Fury. Fury, after the fight, said, oh, he won because there was a war in Ukraine. And then he said, Happy New Year. He was speaking all kinds of nonsense. Usyk was one punch away from putting Fury into another dimension. And he's, you know, it's unfortunate that the ref jumped in and kind of ruined that moment. But in any event, he's now getting blessings and opportunities. So there's big news in the entertainment world. Undisputed heavyweight champion Alexander Usyk joins The Rock in a new movie called The Smashing Machine, where Usyk will be playing an MMA fighter. And I'll show you an interview where I actually interview Usyk and I ask him about doing MMA and I ask him about acting. So I'll show you the interview right after this little intro over here. So The Rock says the following: don't break my jaw, champ. Don't break my jaw. An honor to have the newly crowned undisputed heavyweight champion of the world, Alexander Usyk, join our cast of The Smashing Machine. Usyk will play the role of Igor Vokachin, the real-life Ukrainian MMA legend who had legendary fights during the extreme no-hold-bars era of mixed martial arts and one historic fight against the smashing machine himself, Mark Kerr. The Rock goes on to say, I have huge respect for Usyk and will be my honor to share the ring with him as he knocks my jaw into next week. And he put three emojis, including
and Usyk, an emoji responds, of a skull
looking forward to working with you, my brother.
So check out this interview I did with Usyk about doing acting stuff and safety. MMA.
Usyk, is this hard?
Yeah. It's honey.
Easy?
Honey.
Honey,
it's honey. Food. It's. Yeah, it's not milk. Sakharov. It's drugs.
You do a lot of acting in Ukraine? TV, movies?
I don't see TV.
You need to do. No, you. Actor.
Yeah, I'm actor.
You should do acting. You'll be a.
Hollywood, hello.
Why Muhammad Ali shirt?
It's like me. Like me, man.
Gold medalist?
Life boxing. Life and big. Big man, big people.
The man who has no imagination, has no wings. What are you imagining right now? What are you thinking?
What are you thinking? Pound for pound, yeah?
Yeah, being pound for pound. Usyk, would you ever do MMA?
Right. MMA, I don't want to fight.
Когда я буду выступать?
Нет. Когда-нибудь выступил бы в MMA.
Блин, ну давайте не будем обижать ММАщиков и говорить, что я бы когда-нибудь выступил. Ну, я, блин, бороться не умею. Ногами умею бить, а бороться нет.
I can wrestle. I can kick.
Надо для начала, блин, в своем виде спорта достичь всего, что ты себе запланировал, а потом уже там о чем-то думать.
Said in the beginning, I have to accomplish my goals in boxing before thinking of any other sports.
If he gets in a street fight and can call one fighter, who does he call to help him?
Если ты попадаешь на мышечный драку, какому ты бойцу позвонил на помощь, если об этом просто знаешь?
Если бы я попал в уличную драку, да я бы просто убежал.
I would just run away.
No, you wanna. No, what's the name of the guy that's in the gym now with Vasily? Is it 154?
Putin.
No. From Ukraine also, Spars.
Mitrofanov.
I've got Mitrofanov.
Yes.
He looks scary.
Yes.
He looks at MMA.
Hello, Dmitry, I need help here.
That's the Ukrainian shuffle.
Yeah.
Like the Ali shuffle, but from the Ukraine. Look at that speed. You got moves like Chris Brown. That was great. Good job.
That was real good. How much? How many?
25.
Uzi, is this hard?
Yeah. It's honey.
Easy?
Honey.
Honey?
It's honey. It's... Yeah, it's not milk. Sakharov. He's drugs.
You do a lot of acting in Ukraine? TV, movies?
I don't see TV.
You need to do. No, you actor.
Yeah, I'm actor.
You should do acting. You'll be a...
Hollywood, hello.
Who's the number one actor in the Ukraine? Best pound for pound actor.
I don't know. I no see movie Ukraine.
No?
No.
Never?
2 years.
Wow. There was a TV show about gangsters in Odessa.
No TV, no news, no.
What do you watch?
It's bullshit. It's, yeah. Как сказать вранье?
It's lies. All the news is lies.
No. But what do you watch? What TV shows do you like? The Simpsons? South Park?
It's House 2. You know TV TNT.
TNT. We know drama.
It's Comedy Club. Yeah, it's good. See, как мультики будут?
Cartoons.
Cartons. I see cartons. I have three child. Yeah, Frozen, Shrek. I don't know. It's see YouTube.
Ukrainian dance. Popular?
Yes, this is good.
Yeah, you did a good job.
I'm seeing comments. Oh, nice.
No, more. 27,000.
Oh, shit.
Oh, we're live.
Good. There it is. How many?
27. He's a DJ.
DJ Usyk.
DJ Usyk. Live.
Hey, TS, how are you?
Why Muhammad Ali shirt?
It's like me. Like me, man.
Gold medalist?
No, live boxing. Live and big. Big man, big people.
The man who has no imagination has no wings. What are you imagining right now? What are you thinking?
What are you thinking? Pound for pound, yeah?
Yeah, being pound for pound. Have you ever sparred Vasyl Lomachenko?
Vasyl Lomachenko is very good man, very good boxer.
How about Russ? What can you tell us about him?
Good, Russ.
Ellie Sickback reporting.
Good, Russ. I told Bob Arum you have the best jokes.
Best jokes.
You're always laughing, you're always smiling. Even as a kid, always?
Yeah.
You always, even in Olympics?
Yeah.
Make everybody smile. All right, there you have it, Alexander Usyk. Facebook.com, Ballistic Bank reporting. So there you have a message to your fans, people who love you and support you. What do you tell them?
Я им хочу сказать, что я буду стараться радовать их своим боксом, тем, что я делаю в принципе по жизни. Они меня поддерживают, а я в этом самом буду платить им, буду боксировать, буду делать хорошие вещи, буду жить и буду радоваться.
I will try to do my best to pay back, to pay them back and make them happy with my performance in boxing and in life in general.
One thing, when I went to the Ukraine, I learned a lot about the Cossacks and they told me that you're a Cossack. Is that true?
Я когда был на Украине, я узнал много о казаках. Мне сказали, что ты казак, это правда?
Да, у меня старая казацкая фамилия.
Yeah, I have an old Cossack last name.
What does that mean to be a Cossack?
Что это означает быть казаком?
Это означает быть свободным и любить независимо, любят тебя или нет. Главное, чтобы любил ты.
It means to have freedom and love people. It don't matter if they love you back, you just keep loving people.
But I also know they're great warriors.
Конечно, они хорошие бойцы. Ну,
конечно, это они великолепные бойцы.
Усик, would you ever do MMA?
Да, в MMA хотел бы выступать.
Когда я буду выступать?
Нет, когда-нибудь выступил бы в MMA.
Блин, ну давайте не будем обижать ММАщиков и говорить, что я бы когда-нибудь выступил, но... Я, блин, бороться не умею. Ногами умею бить, а бороться нет.
I can wrestle. I can kick.
Надо для начала, блин, в своем виде спорта достичь всего, что ты себе запланировал, а потом уже там о чем-то думать.
Said in the beginning, I have to accomplish my goals in boxing before thinking of any other sports.
If he gets in a street fight and can call one fighter, who does he call to help him?
Если ты попадаешь на мышечный драку, какому ты бойцу позвонил на помощь, если бы это было, ты знаешь?
Если бы я попал в уличную драку, да я бы просто убежал.
I would just run away.
No, you wouldn't... No, what's the name of the guy that's in the gym now with Vasily? Is it 154?
Putin?
No. From Ukraine also, spars with
Mitrofanov.
I've got Mitrofanov.
Yes.
He looks scary.
Yes.
He looks at MMA.
Hello, Dmitry, I need help here.
But you like MMA, you're a UFC fan.
Yes, like me.
Who do you like?
Habib, good fighter.
But, Nate Diaz, George St. Pierre, who wins?
Nate Diaz, George St. Pierre.
Нет, блин, прикольный от меня. Ну, терпеливый, блин, такой. Нормальный. Я тоже, кстати, смотрел за ним. Я не знаю, кто из них победит. Я же не знаю, это же не мой вид спорта. Я не
It's
могу.
Not my sport. It's hard for me to tell.
You just watch.
Yeah. Yes. I like the ideas. It's funny.
Go, you heard it here first. Stay tuned. FaceNewsReporting.com. Basic Fact Reporting.
FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.